It's a great pleasure to welcome you to the Pallabarbuto in the ancient city of Naples, or Napoli, as we call it locally. And it is the bronze medal match in the women's basketball. And it's Japan and Portugal. And draining the first one as Takeda. Matsumoto 0-for-2 from outside and missed a layup as well, so sort of a hesitant start from her in terms of scoring. Felipe, there we go. That'll settle the nerves a bit. Well, you can't leave her alone, not to Aki Fujimoto from the Tokyo Healthcare University. Viana. Now Kostakova. Back out to Felipe. Good quick hands. Ferreira into the key. Oh, there we go. Felipe. Japan respond immediately with Eri Okada. She's got 5 points now. And Felipe has 5 for Portugal. Viana. Suddenly the scoring's looked a little easier after this sort of testing out period early in the game. Well, they're running out of time on the shot clock, and now they've got a 3-on-1, and they just sort of spurned the opportunity to take it early. Interesting distance to be shooting from for Watabe, and she makes it count. First points for her, Ferreira. Felipe driving in. Gee, they're going to let that basket stand. Underway in the second quarter. Kostakova's there, but misses another close-range layup. Viana. And punches the air after the successful three. Matsumoto off through quick hands to Takeda. Oh, nice move again from Fujimoto. Picks up her third and fourth points. Felipe! Well, the response took all of 3 or 4 seconds. And Ferreira picks the pocket of Sato. And there you go. She's into it now. A steal and a three in a few seconds. Watch out. Fujimoto again. Soyero, nice mover with it. Kostakova. Well, interesting underhand shot from Kostakova. Matsumoto. Oh, had a good hard look before deciding to go. And Matsumoto's three ties it up at 24. Rodrigues works around Kostakova. Now Ferreira tumbles to the floor after a sweet little two, and now she's amongst it. Okada gets set, checks the options. Player driving in was Imelec, but she went ignored, and fair enough too. Takeda draws the foul, gets the basket, and Japan, that was a sorely needed. Second half underway. Oh, the lane was nicely open, invitingly so, for Moe Nagata. Actually, her first points of the game. when her shooting opportunities are meager, she finds other ways to contribute. And so does Felipe, who's got 10 now and leads all scorers. She didn't add to her 8 points from the first quarter in the second. Just two, in fact, she did. Oh, another three. Away we go. It's all happening now. Herrera, Kostikova inside. Simple move and an effective one. And she's got 5 points now, Kostikova. Almost four gone in the third quarter. Kostikova looks left and gives it straight to the opposition. Matsumoto's too quick for her. Felipe nearly trapped. I want a bit more Portugal out of Kostikova. She's had a couple of turnovers. There we go. That's the way. She's got the game. It's just a matter of producing it today in this big match. Bronze medal at stake. Oh, how about that one? Matsumoto. And Japan back to within one. Well, she's well outside the arc there. Matsumoto's open on this, on the other side there, though not required, as Okada helps herself to three, and Japan have the lead. We'll try and milk this down to the break. Japan, Takeda. No one in that corner. She can go herself. Matsumoto's over here. Did she get the shot away? No, she did not. Oh, Japan thought she had. Oh, start of the last quarter. Watabe. Viana. Juicily inside to Felipe Ferreira. Here she is. Now she wants it. Matsumoto, well short. Fortunate, Japan. Get another look. And rolls it in, does Shizuka Takada. She's got 8 points now. Japan won the first quarter, Portugal the second, Japan the third. Oh, what a great rebound. And Sato is embraced by her teammates, gets the bucket, she's going to the line. Four on the shot clock, Matsumoto, not a chance, Viana and Kostikova, Viana missed, Kostikova misses, Felipe joins the party, and finally they put it away at the third attempt. Well, you can say in a lot of sports, it's not how, it's how many. And right now, it's two the difference. Fujimoto. 8 points, Fujimoto. This possession potentially for the lead if they want to pull the trigger successfully from outside. So Hierro, Ferreira thought about it. And now they're level. Ferreira with 14. First period of overtime, bronze medal game. Piana, yes. Piana punches the air, and that's her third three. Felipe wipes off Nagata. Oh, Ferreira rattles one through. She's 3 of 7 out there. End of the game for Japan. This is the kind of thing that took the match away from them against the United States. Ferreira. Portugal take a firm grip on this match. 66-59. Time and opportunities running out for Japan to get back into this. Viana bounces one in for Kostikova. Viana will try a hand from range. Again, and through it goes. She punches the air. That will just about lock it up for Portugal. She's got 14 points now, Viana. 4 from 8 from outside. Viana. Soeiro. Yes! Seconds matter in that they are the last seconds of overtime to decide the bronze medal. But the contest is done. Portugal have been brilliant in these 5 extra minutes. 17 points to 1. Shaking my head really at that. 18. Matsumoto, uncontested, too big on it. Might as well try the threes. Nothing's going for Japan at the moment. And that is the match. That is the bronze medal going to Portugal. Well, they took a long time to get it done and then somehow did it emphatically. 76-59. Portugal over Japan to claim the bronze medal in the women's basketball. And it's the women's gold medal game in the basketball, and it brings together two great rivals in the sport in the United States and Australia. Good drive in from Ricky Jackson. Australian coach Shannon Seabum be happy with some early signs of the effort and now the execution. And Scherf. Oh, great one off the floor. That's sweet. Waring finishes. Hemingway just inside the arc, and that's for a couple. And Andra Espinosa Hunter. Scherf chalking them up early. He's got half a dozen now. 12-4 down early. Healy Froling rolls it in. Oh, excellent hand on it from Jemiah Morris. Kind of thing that might lift. This would. And it does. Young. Jackson goes to work on Scherf. Creates a bit of space and creates a couple. Promising from the US here. Stuff it inside easily there for Jemiah Morris. And Morris with a couple. Jackson with 4. 2 for Espinosa Hunter and 3 for Young. And McGregor gets her own rebound. Oh dear, they lost her. And Jemiah Morris. Hemingway. Taylor. And gets the layup on the turnover. Keely Froling. Underway in the second quarter. Gold medal game at the Palababuto. The United States in white. Australia in the green. Carter. Hemingway. To Waring. That's better. Oh, that took some doing before Alicia Froling finally got the scoring happening in the second quarter. And a quick response comes from Jemiah Young. Back to 2. Taylor. Oh, great pass. perfect Jessica Carter on the end of that. Taylor. Oh, sweet. The position and the timing, very good from the US. Now, where's she been? Back on. It's Ricky Jackson, number five. They could have done with it. As Reed slices through. ...35-30. So after a very stuttering first half of the second quarter, we've got a bit more of a free-flowing game. Nice move in from Holmes. Into Scherf. Swatted away effectively by Morris. And Jemiah Young with the finish, and they get it back to within one. Maley. Oh, calling for a travel. She got away with one there, maybe. Second half underway then in the gold medal game. And Magbador did a great job on D there. And Scherf finishes. That's what you should do with a turnover. Rochi from the corner, plenty of time, and 3 points. I think that's their first three-pointer of the match. It is Rochi's third attempt. Magbador finishes, fumbled it, then finished it. And the lead sliding out to six. Jackson. Inside Morris. And the lead is four. Rochi. And rattles it through. That's her second. Jackson. That puts the record straight. Taylor. Inside is Morris. And Morris takes a bite out of the deficit. Waring. And the points count. And she'll go to the line. She was absolutely flying. That's great skills at speed from Abby Waring. Works around a couple. Drives in. And gets a contribution to the rebound. And Waring gets the three. Five on the shot clock. Frohling. Waring. Oh, that counts under pressure. Whoa. Reed thought about the three. McSpadden back out to Scherf. Frohling. And the foul. Keely Frohling back in the game and back making a contribution. Waring. Reed, plenty of time. And suddenly they found their outside shooting. Reed. A couple of seconds left. And McSpadden, they can't believe the run they're on here. The start of the last quarter. Australia then have built themselves a healthy lead, but expect something from the United States. They'll wake up, they'll throw the challenge in. Weeks Wiggins. And they're first to score in the last. Frohling checks the feet, they're okay. McSpadden. Find Scherf in close, doesn't go. But the tip-in does from Frohling. Young covered a lot of territory there. Espinoza Hunter drives in and classy little layup.
Scherf.
They lost her. She made her way to the bucket. They can't sit back and not try to score. But they don't have to do anything silly. And that's not silly. That's Froehling again. She's got 10. And her sister has 4. That's Alicia. Jackson. Well, she's compiling her usual healthy tally. She's up to 15 now. 5.5 left. The USA need stops and they need good finishing. Well, there's the second part of it. And Scherf pulls down the missed US shot. Reed. Magbegor. A rocket of a pass from Reed. Maybe not done yet. They need a few more threes like that from Young. Rocci's back in the game. Waring, classy. She's got 18 now. Scherf 16, 12 for Keely Froehling. Good effort in these dying minutes from the US, but they're just stunned by what happened in the third as Magbegor, she had options left and right. She could have dished off and there was a bit of hesitation from the D, and in she waltzed for her 8th and 9th points. Rolled to the advantage of Holmes. Jackson. Oh, sweet. There you go. That's what they needed more of from their star. Last minute, Rocci trying to get Maley on the score sheet. She misses the shot from about 12 feet. And fouled was Matharu. So she can go to the line. Holmes, last minute shot thrown up by Matharu, but the Australians celebrate. Australia 80-72. They did push the margin out to almost 20 in that last quarter. Gold to Australia, silver United States, bronze to Portugal in women's basketball in Naples. Do hope you've enjoyed the women's side of the tournament.